Hello. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Janet, and the time has come to end season one with The Last of Us. I'm really, really excited, but I'm also in suspense because I feel like they're gonna leave it off on a cliffhanger or something, and I can't wait. But nonetheless, I've been enjoying the ride so far, watching Ellie grow and seeing the bond between Ellie and Joel grow over time as well through their challenges. Has been really great to see. So I'm really excited to see how they're going to finish this season off. Oh man, last week's episode was so rough to watch. I'm glad she made it out, but I mean, at what cost, right? All right, this is gonna be episode 10, Look for the Light. It's only 43 minutes. I thought it was gonna be longer. If I'm talking a little softly right now, it's because I don't want to wake the doggos up, okay? What an emotional roller coaster we've been in.
Where's Joel?
Wait, is that Ellie?
No.
Okay.
This is honestly worst case scenario. Run, 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 run! Oh, this reminds me of Quiet Place a little bit. Also another worst case scenario. I can't even imagine feeling the stress. Oh my god. Why does the show do this to me 10 seconds in? I mean, that's... Oh, wow. Oh. Now what is the baby gonna do by the time she turns? Oh. Is that... Ellie? Is that why she's immune? Oh my god. It's been 10 seconds. I want to cry. That was before the even intro. What is this? My heart. Oh.
God. Full circle. Oh, I mean, I knew she rescued her, right? And put her in the QZ, but still. What are the odds? And what are the odds that Riley met her too? I mean, I want to know what made her at 9 months leave the house. I just feel like that would be too much risk.
The zone.
Kind of is.
She's hungry. I don't want you to get with us.
That is the toughest thing in regards to an apocalypse. You have to kill or see your loved ones die. You have to. What would you guys rather? Be immediately killed or turn? Or watch your... And also, would you rather have your family be turned or not even let them become a monster? Which one? I don't know. I don't think I would want to turn, and I don't think I would want to see my loved ones turned. So Ellie, from the start, has just had it rough. Wow. A story born from tragedy. Truly.
All right.
Of course she's not gonna return to how she was.
In fact, I was thinking maybe I could teach you. I bet you'd be great at it.
I feel like her heart feels empty, like numb a little bit, you know?
Really?
No, so we're gonna cut through that building, find a skyscraper, go up and look around. I had you going, didn't I?
It just sucks because that was in the last episode, it was like she was truly, truly alone.
Talk about bad luck.
Out in the world.
Military drops bomb. Just you kind of seem extra quiet.
He's completely dissociating.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Did you hear what I...
Yeah, boost. Got it.
Damn it!
Oh, God.
You gotta see this!
Oh, Drea. Probably from the zoo. One time I was at the zoo and we were feeding the giraffes, but I kind of got too close. I was wearing a ponytail and it went straight from my ponytail and I was really embarrassed. Ever again. Aw, Joel. Oh, wow.
I know. I'm only saying there's a risk.
What do you mean? What else are we supposed to do?
Nothing. We just go back to Tommy's. We forget about the whole damn thing.
It can't be pressure. But there's no halfway with this. We finish what we started.
Very strong decision of her. You know what kind of sucks, though? So her mom got bit and then cut the umbilical cord really, really quickly, right? Number one, you have to calculate exactly how many seconds the umbilical cord has to stay on. Number two, so the trial and error is going to kill both baby and mom, right? Number two, if they do find a good, like, window, right? No matter what, the mom's going to die. So in order to make a new generation of kids, the past generation has to die. That's tough. And the kids have to be raised without their mothers. The dads are gonna have to step up like the penguins. That's tough. That's really, really tough. Oh, he's talked about it a little bit more.
I was.
It was me.
Oh.
I was the guy who shot and missed.
Oh. Well, after that happened with Sarah. Bro.
Anyway, the reason I'm telling you all this
is... I know why you're telling me all this.
Yeah, I reckon you do.
So time heals all wounds, I guess?
No.
It wasn't time that did it.
Bro.
I'm glad that didn't work out.
Get the Oscars, man. Get them some Oscars, please. Oh my god.
Five.
What the hell? Man. A little violent.
Ellie!
Necessary? Bro, they were walking, chilling, talking. You couldn't just say, stay on the ground, and then go... Bzzz. Oh, well, Ellie would have been... positive, so. I don't know, I still feel like that's a little too violent. Oh, okay. Firefly. Oh, hey.
Patrol didn't know.
Made it. That's good.
Where's Ellie?
She wasn't hurt. We all owe you.
Just take me to her.
I can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
Huh? For what surgery?
What surgery?
It makes normal cordyceps think that she's cordyceps. It's why she's immune. Cure.
Oh, okay. But where?
Cordyceps grows inside the brain.
It does.
Okay.
We didn't tell her. We didn't cause her any fear. There won't be any pain.
No, you take me to her. You take me to her right now!
Oh! Why, man? Come on.
I was there when she was born, Joel. I have no other choice.
Yes, you do have another... What?
I do.
Okay. Okay. How much is it in the brain? Can she just survive this? Like, how much... They're just going back to Tommy. Damn it. Oh, I'm so mad. Like, it's not fair. They're taking away her choice. She should have a choice whether she wants to do this or not. But I... Humanity... Why can't... I get it. Save humanity, right? It's the whole question of save few for the many or not. But I mean, come on. That's tough, guys.
Did
everyone lose their manners? In the apocalypse.
Where is she?
This is Savage Joel. He's like the Dark Knight. He's whoever you need him to be. Also great franchise. One of my favorites. I watch it all the time. Sidetrack. But y'all let me know if y'all like the new Batman with Robert Pattinson. I liked it. I enjoyed it. Excited for 2.
Also, the Joker with Joaquin Phoenix. That's top tier cinema. Truly is. Nervous about part two, but I'm gonna watch it nonetheless. This is brutal. It really is. All the way there just to meet another tragedy. They're already operating?
How did you get in here?
I said unhook her.
I won't let you take her.
Unhook her.
Wow. No hesitation. That sucks though, because if he was skilled enough to do brain surgery, I mean that's a very valuable skill. So if it's been growing this whole time, does that mean eventually it's gonna completely overtake her brain?
Can't keep her safe forever.
But it isn't for you to decide.
Or you. Because I think she'd want to do what's right. And you know it. It's not too late. Even now. Even after what
kind
you've
of
done.
Is. I mean, the surgery.
We can still surgeon. Find a way.
What happened? What happened? Is he there with her or no? He left her behind? No way. Oh. Oh.
Please.
I mean, I knew that happened. Why am I shocked? Oh, I don't know about this, Joel. I don't know about this.
Raiders attacked the hospital. I barely got you out of there. I'm taking us home. I'm sorry.
Dang. Dang.
You just come after her.
Wow. Yeah, I mean, yeah, it definitely has a point. I have some real questions in my head. Do I think Joel is a good guy or not? As a parent. Because he now views her as his daughter. As a parent. Did he make the right decision? As a human being, did he make the right decision? Man, the morality. The morals, morality, I was going to say both. Anyways. The morality of everything.
She would have liked you. Not to say the two of you are the same. Definitely different kids. Well, she was a lot more... I want to say girly, and I'm not saying that you're not girly.
I'm not.
Yeah, you're not.
That would make me... I don't know how I would feel.
You liked her back.
Maybe feeling like... your replacement a little bit. I don't know.
Hey, wait. Back in Kansas City, you asked me about the first time I killed someone. Her name was Riley.
You can feel like you've come to an end. And you don't know what to do next.
Yeah.
You find something new to fight for. And maybe that's not what
you
want.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything you said about the fireflies is true.
No.
I swear.
No, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know if I agree with him. I don't know. How does she know? How does she know it's love?
Okay.
What? 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 No. No. Is there extra credits? Any extra credits? There is no extra scene. No extra scenes. That's it. This is what... Oh, what are we? Me. Okay. Let's break it down. They finally made it. Turns out Marlene made it against all odds. They finally made it. The cordyceps is in her brain, in her noggin. And Joel says, you're not going to do that to my daughter. I'm not going to lose two daughters. We're out of here. Kills everybody. Realizes Marlene was right. She's going to grow up. Or she would have chosen to sacrifice herself for everybody else. So what does he do? Takes away that option. Says, hey, it's not up to you. It's not on your shoulders. Don't worry about it. Promise. Swear. Pinky promise. She's out of it. Only thing left she can do is say, all right. Who else can she trust? Is Joel in the right, in the wrong? At the end of the day, I hate to say this, but I think as a parent, you want to protect your child at all costs. But again, he's taking this choice away from her. And it wasn't very, very clear if, I know they're taking away the cells from the brain, but is that the brain itself? Or is there like some little like mushroom in the brain that they just go boop, boop, like the surgery game, you know, they go out it goes. Like, could she have survived it? Likelihood is probably not the highest considering the circumstance and the setting, the hygienic of an apocalyptic world. But I'm gonna have to think about this. What happens next? We have to wait how long? I think they're already filming in April. If I'm not mistaken, they're going to start filming season 2 in April. So hopefully, God, I hate to say this, hopefully early 2024. I think they're already filming season 2 of House of Dragons. So we'll have that to look forward to. And I'm not too sure what other series they're working on. You guys let me know, because that's it. That's a wrap for Last of Us for right now. That's a wrap for that. Let me know what else you like to watch. We just finished season 1 of Westworld. I do plan on continuing that. It's just going to be a little bit slower because I do have to buy the episodes now until it gets uploaded somewhere else. And, oh, what do we think about Peaky Blinders? I've heard good reviews about that. I haven't seen it. And, yeah, I'm thinking about Peaky Blinders. You guys let me know. Let me know your thoughts below. Follow my social medias. I post a lot of Duke and Bane content there and just little fun stuff. That you know, of my life. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment and share. And I appreciate you joining me for the Last of Us journey. It was so fun talking with you guys and watching with you guys. So I appreciate it very, very, very much. I hope you have a fantastic week, and I will see you guys next week. Please list your favorite series below. Please and thank you. Okay, bye. Have a good day.